I say, make a reason this matter. The reason why we have over 7 billion people on the planet today is because God created Adam and Eve, not Adam and Steve, Eve and Stella. No, you don't ever see a he-goat where they pursue another he-goat. Or you don't ever see a she-goat where they pursue another she-goat. You know they work like that. So you see, the agenda of the enemy is simple. Dehumanize them, strip them of their dominion, make them even lower than animals. But guess what? It no go work.